just put down the Viper. Two. No, he beats the count.
The Viper remains alive. Randy Orton continues the fight here tonight.